Eden Hazard insists he's happy at Real Madrid. Eden Hazard has insisted that he is happy at Real Madrid amid rumors swirling that the white midfielder is unsettled at the club. The 30-year-old hasn't enjoyed the greatest time of it since his move to the Spanish giants for a few, which could rise to €146 million with add-ons, struggling to even get onto the pitch for the majority of the last few seasons, failing to play more than 16 league games in each of the last two seasons due to a myriad injuries. Despite Hazard's lack of game time and poor performances when he is able to get on the field, he's only managed 5 goals in all competitions at Real Madrid. The Belgian has stated that he is delighted to be at the club, quotes via Marca. I haven't played much, nor have I scored, but that doesn't influence the love I have for the club. I'm very happy in the city of Madrid. The situation has been made complicated by COVID and injuries, but I'm happy. I know I can do good things there and that's it. When I score goals, when I smile again, everyone will say that I'm happy again, but I'm already happy. I'm missing playing. Hazard finally looks to be fully fit for the first time since he moved to Madrid, having initially arrived at the club overweight, and will be hoping to string a few decent performances together in the coming weeks. Real Madrid are back in La Liga action on 12 September, when they welcome